He can be a weapon. I mean, he has really, really got unbelievable talent, and it's just getting that technique down. And I mean, he was definitely a game ball guy. That last the punts that he, you know, flipped the field, as well as pinning the one on the 1 yard line, was critical in the game. So really proud of him. But that's something that, you know, he has the ability to do that every week.